All medications are safe until proven otherwise. The problem is that until is you.